There is a hypocagenic nodule with irregular borders in the dorsomedial part of the right lobe. There are smaller, similarly hypocagenic lesions lateral to the larger lesion. The vascularization is not specific. Note the irregular margins of the tumor. Finally, a US-guided aspiration. It is easy to identify the tip of the needle.